Professionally, I'm a social scientist with medical anthropology and a PhD on international health. For example, I've worked more on malaria, and I find the project has the component of entomology, has a component of parasitology, and the behavioral study. So in this project, we find that we usually sit together during the conception of the project, of the ideas, and thinking the activities that can be done in totality. And after developing the protocol, we actually plan for the fieldwork together. It comes to the whole aspect of multidisciplinary, that different disciplines, different sectors should work together to address the global challenges. How can different disciplines work together? We have seen the examples of this disease outbreak, which is zoonosis. For example, Ebola has happened in other countries. The extent to which different disciplines are brought together for the preparedness and during the response is the problem, if we talk in general, because we're expecting the response team from the Ministry of Health to be composed of people from different backgrounds. But as the National Institute, we haven't seen how the social scientists are used to inform the response team of the existing of the maybe like cultural values, the belief system in it, which would have been very useful to inform the sensitization team to be able to know what they have to address in order to contain the outbreak timely. So to address the global challenge, as you say, is high time for different sectors to work together to be able to contain the disease, or to be able to improve the well-being and the health of the community.